one, the video will show you how to make hot dog rolls with the SM986 stand mixer. Okay, now let us get to the point. First step, knead a dough with the SM986 stand mixer. First, we add the bread flour. Yeast powder, salt, and butter. We place the dough into the mixing bowl for the first 10 fermentation, lasting 30 minutes.